Welcome to Another Local Matters. This week, we're at Philadelphia Mills Mall checking out the new Turn 7 store. We've come inside Turn 7, the store that Rick Foreman started, and we're here.
We were supposed to have him here today. He is in California unloading another container. You talk about the supply chain being a little bit messy. That's where he is.
So but there's no problem today with supply here. I mean, look at this place.
No, $15 million of inventory in this store.
And you're selling it for how much?
It starts with what? A dollar, $3, $5. You'll see some things that look like, wow, that looks like traditional retail.
Right.
Then you'll see down the side in
where
boxes, in bins where people dive into
them. It's a new form of retail, right? Disruptive retail.
We call it disruptive retail because that's really what it is. When Foreman came back and I said to him, why in the world are you doing this? And he says to me, Eric, I want to turn
retail,
it on its
right?
ear. It is
a different kind of retail.
Totally different. Okay, when you look at the bins that are all over the store and you say, all right, it's like a treasure hunt.
Yes.
People come in and they dive into these bins.
What do we have?
You'll see clothing, you'll see electronics, you'll see toys. You know, it's almost the holiday.
So you can get TVs.
We're your Pollyanna headquarters. You can get a kitchen
AirPods.
Sink in this store. There's a 65-inch HD TV back there for $100.
For $100?
Yeah.
Thank you, Eric, for bringing us in and giving us a tour of Turn 7.
You are welcome. Final two words, come dig in, Turn 7.
Let's go.